Hi, my name is Kara Oliver, and I'm the author of the book Passing It On, How to Nurture Your Children's Faith Season by Season. One example is Kate. She and her family went to an amusement park during the back-to-school week where they were learning about patience and trying to practice patience. The symbol for that week is a turtle. Well, they were at the amusement park, and as they got to the beginning of the line for the ride broke down. And the man said it could be 20 minutes, it could be an hour before we can start the ride again. So the husband and the wife and the son said, well, let's just move on and go to the next thing. But the little girl said, turtle, 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 we have been practicing patience all week and we need to stay in line. Now I realize it's a fine line between patience and stubbornness, but she was paying attention and it was a conversation that the family could have together and acknowledge that God was a part of their lives, that patience is something that we all strive for. So I'm encouraged that there are places and spaces where this is already taking root, where families are forming one another, children forming their parents, and parents forming their children, so that we can all grow in our relationship with God and as disciples of Jesus Christ.